What's wrong, Hannah?
You aren't making any sense.
Oh, maybe I can clear it all up for you.
Sonny, I would never, never hurt you. Carly doesn't know what she's talking about.
Forget Carly.
Check this out.
What the hell is going on?
We've arrested Mr. Corinthos for racketeering.
Without informing me? Sonny Corinthos is my mark.
Whoa. You don't like it?
How dare you step on my bus?
Well, what? It's time to advise you.
Sonny, because when they arrested you at the grill, I didn't know what to do. Don't you understand? I had to play along. I had to tell them what they needed to hear.
I have inside access. I'm going to get the information that will bring him down.
It was an act, Sonny. I would have said anything to protect you. Anything.
Sonny Corinthos.
Well, I saw you in the police station with handcuffs. I had to tell them. I had to make them believe me so that they wouldn't kick me off the case and assign someone else. Don't you understand? I was trying to help you. I love you.
You get paid extra for this afterwards. You were just following strict orders, right?
I wasn't following orders at all. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I was trying to protect you.
By spying on me?
I gave them minimum information just to keep me on the case so that I could be with you and they wouldn't hurt you. That's why the night of the bust, I wanted us to go to the island.
Did you tell the feds about the island?
No, almost nothing. That was for us. That was our paradise.
Oh, come on, paradise is a strict joint I used to own. That's all.
Sonny, I wanted to tell you the truth many times. I really did.
How'd they pick you for the job anyway? You look like Brenda. You remind him of Lily. How many feds did you sleep with to get it?
I was never supposed to sleep with you or fall in love with you. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I always thought in the back of my mind that you would forgive me. Because I love you. And you loved me back.
You used me. Like I used you. All the information you carried back to the FBI? Didn't you realize that I wanted you to have it? Did you really think that I let you see something I didn't want you to? Do I seem careless to you? The kind of guy who would let Marino interfere with a shipment? Don't you get it? I set you up.
Not at the beginning.
You tell the feds, they bust Marino. It's that simple.
When we went swimming at the Quartermain, when you took me out on your boat, you loved me then.
Did you ever wonder why I wouldn't sleep with you that first night when you carried your cheap clothes into my closet? I couldn't get myself to touch you. But I had to. It's my job. So I laid down with you and I woke up with you in the morning, you know, clinging to me, begging me.
It wasn't like that. It wasn't like that.
This is my home. Did you not think that I would know that you're sneaking around, hiding in the dark, going through my stuff?
You loved me. You loved me.
I would see you sitting at my table laughing with my dad. The only blood relative I have left, you lying with every breath. Then you would crawl into my bed every night. No, listen to me. You could tell your bosses, I'm finished with you. You weren't bad for government work.
Sonny, I can't go back. I had to choose between you and my job, and I chose you.
Chose wrong.
I love you. I love you.
Look at me. Look at me.
Look at me.
You're nothing. Not to me, not to anyone.
Sonny, please. Please look at me. Sonny.